bowl. He said good.
Ah.
Said good bowl.
He said running back right there.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I can't hear you, bro. Hell yeah.
Alright, we fuck around. He's probably gonna fall in line behind you.
No, they're still there.
No, I mean, once you do go, I'm assuming he wants you to, like, go at this light. American Muscle! God damn, that dude's tired, bro.
That was funny as shit. And then we got the Evo coming up behind, but he's a stance car, so it's like...
Oh shit, here he comes! Dude, where do you think these dudes are going?
I don't know. I kind of want to just, like, keep following them.
Fuck it, I don't have anything to do when I get home. Evo has open road in front of him. Average Ram driver.
Real. Real.
Wait, he's turning, he's turning, he's turning. Dude, after that, it is our time.
Maybe he's not. I think he's just gooning.
He just turned on his turn signal 13 years.
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh, fuck. They did not appreciate getting fucking tailgated by the Ram.
What the fuck is this pickup truck doing? Because, like, he's kind of hauling ass.
No.
We're doing 50 to 35 right now, and that truck is still pulling away.
Yeah, you want to catch up to those guys, or?
I don't know. I'm sus of the truck. I kind of want to get, like, social. We goon.
Well, you're gonna have to catch up to them.
Yeah, but, there's another red light, but they're not that far ahead. I respect it. Are they both turning red, or is just one turning red? Oh no, they're both turning.
Yeah, they're both. Fuck it. We ball. Left turners. That means we're safe.
You gotta remember, we just street raced like four, five times in a row.
In the same, like, two
miles. In the same
area.
2 miles. Yeah.
That's fair.
I'm gonna keep it real with you. This did a little better than I was expecting.